shot up. That is in. Murray with the win. Have room to run. Also, just a champion. Dumba. Toronto and Henry are both there. Duff Henry is.
Off up the middle, and now he's going to bounce it out to the left, running backwards, running sideways, now running forwards, go all the way across the field to pick up about a yard. Off up the middle. So dragging up down there, they hit a standstill after about another 3 yards. And six are going to go for it. It's quarterback keeper out to the right this time. Cuts it upfield across midfield. First down and one, nothing but green. 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, end zone touchdown, Black Knights. So we'll be going for one. Run to the left. Someone fighting. He's gonna get sat down. Looks like he had a 1 yard line, so the extra point will be no good. Black Knights kick the low kick. Rolling on the ground. Bounces over a player. I think that was number 4, Barrett Davis, able to fall on the 37 yard line of the Spartans. That's an L take over. First and 10. Quarterback's barely able to hand it off. Runner's gonna stiff arm one man. Kind of turn it upfield. Number 21, Malia Landon, able to pick about 2 or 3 yards. Second and 8. So there's a fumble on the snap. The quarterback will be able to fall on it. And bring up third down. Back keeper out to the right, makes a man miss. They have some room turning it upfield all the way down to the 49 yard line. And Nolan Height with a good run, lets it up for a first down, Spartans. Looks like there was a fumble and it was recovered by the Black Knights. That's Black Knights football, first and 10. Gonna be the end of the first quarter. Score going into our second quarter. Black Knights lead with 6, Spartans 0. First and 10 is quarterback keeper out to the right. Gonna try to juke him in, and then that means that it will bring him down. So that was Malia Lampton on the tackle. Ha ha ha! And off to the left side. Makes the cut, makes the man miss. He's going to have some room. He's at the 25 and tackled. He has it out of bounds near the 24-yard line. Malaya hit Lampton again on the tackle. That's good enough for a first down, Black Knights. Off to the right side, stretching it out. Following his blocker, trying to stiff arm a man. The Brigada Spartans will push him out of bounds. Back Keith Brown to the left, trying to stiff on the man. Let's see, he'll be close to a first down, maybe half a yard shy, depending on where they put it. I believe he will be just short. We'll bring up third and inches. And up the middle of the fumble. Black Knights are able to fall on it. Downs the handoff up the middle. Now he's going to run backwards and sideways. And that's going to be a turnover. First down, Spartans. Run out to the right side, and he'll get tackled for a loss of about one. Mm-hmm. will run to the right side. Again, looks like they'll get stopped right at the line of scrimmage. Run out to the left side, and he's able to get tripped up from behind for a short loss. To bring fourth and long, but now we have a timeout taken by the Black Knights. They will have two remaining. Run out to the left. Quarterback keeper runs straight into a man. Mariah Thomas on the tackle, and Black Knights will take their second timeout. QB sneak up the middle. They'll break a couple of tackles all the way inside the 30-yard line. And that's good enough for a first down, Black Knights. Keep out to the right. Trying to spin off of a player, and he's not going to be able to. Black Knights are just going to let the clock run down, and that is going to be it. Going into halftime, score Black Knights 6, Spartan 0. Knights the kick to start the second half. Through the legs of one returner, and then another one will fall on it on the 38-yard line. I believe that was Nolan Height on the recovery. It was. It's now Spartans football, first and 10. Quarterback keeper out to the left. We'll get swung down to the line of scrimmage. Second and 9, quarterback keeper out to the right. He's swarmed by Black Knights in the backfield. It'll bring a third and long. Quarterback keeper to the left. And outside, he's going to have some room to work with. First down and more. He's going to step out of bounds. Just short of midfield. That's still good enough for first down, Spartans. Hand off to the right side. Throws down one defender. They're tackled by a second one for a loss of about eight. Penalty, we're going to have false start on the offense. Quarterback keep out to the left. About breaks free. But he will get stopped at the line of scrimmage. We'll bring up the third and around 21. Makes a move, breaking tackles, and hits a wall for a gain of about one. I'll bring a fourth down. Spartans like to do a walk-off punt. It's going to be 30 yards walked off, and then first down, Black Knights. Ball on the snap. Black Knights are able to fall on it. We'll bring up second down. Second and 10, quarterback keeper runs over his own man. He gets stopped. Yeah. If we give them 2 yards, we're going to go 3rd and 8. Run to the left, quarterback keeper. Stiff arms a man. We'll go all the way down to the 47-yard line, and that's good enough for a first down, Black Knights. That's also going to be the end of the third quarter. Score entering our fourth quarter, it's still Black Knight 6, Spartan 0. And off to the right. Trying to make a move towards the sideline. Stiff arming a bunch of players. Then anchored. Looks like he'll go down to the 41-yard line. That's good enough for another first down, Black Knight. Quarterback keeper out to the left. There's one over a defender. Going height will take him down. Bring about 2nd and 11. Enough up the middle. Bounces off the blocker. Gonna get dragged down by the ankles by a couple of Spartans. It's a sweep to the right. To make a couple Spartans miss all the way down to the 26-yard line. That's good enough for another first down, Black Knights. Quarterback keeper to the left. Someone in the line. We got a flag. taken by the Black Knights. They have two remaining. Second and 16. QB keeper to the right. Turns it upfield. Good tackle by Malia Lambden at the 26-yard line. Bring about third and eight. Enough up the middle. Now he's going to bounce it outside. Trying to go to the left. Cuts it up. We'll get hit at the 5-yard line. We'll bring up second and goal now. Eli Lambden on the tackle again. For the extra point, bounces off the defender, and he'll be short. The extra point is no good. Good kick, and they'll grab it at the 36. Ray Roberts on the return. He'll get slung down at the 40-yard line. That'll be Spartans football, first and 10. 4, Black Knights 12, Spartans 0.
Shot up! That is in! Mario's the win! I have room to run. Henry is...